All right, coming up next, it is a women's flyweight tilt between Alexa Grasso and Cynthia Calvillo.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so round one is underway. Going to be very interesting to see how this fight plays out between one fighter who does everything well, but guess kind of a striking specialist on the other side.
And the problem with being a striking specialist is that you have to be upright. When you're facing a full-on mixed martial artist, expect the level change. We're going to see what type of improvement she's made in terms of defending herself in those wrestling situations. Straight punch land.
Oh, uppercut to the head, but it's blocked there by Grasso. Just misses there with the left. Ooh, uppercut lands. We'll see where she goes from here now. Throwing hard in the pocket. Oh, she landed a big knee to the body. Straight to the body there. Oh!
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish it.
Total strikes have landed now for Alexa Grasso.
Good stick.
Oh, and she gets the takedown there and really made it look easy, I think.
She made it look easy because she timed it perfectly. Before her opponent could react, she is already in the finishing mode.
Back to the feet now. Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really going to take their toll as this fight moves on. I'm not sure her striking has ever looked better, DC, finding the range with...
What a big-time takedown.
Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big grounded pound.
Cranks the neck now. We'll see if she can get under the chin and finish off the rear naked choke. And there it is!
Wow! What a fight!
Yeah, really nice job by her there to execute the submission. Clearly, she had an opening, and she closed the show pretty effectively there. That is one of the bigger wins of her UFC career. All right, so that's the end of the round. A lot to like in there, DC, particularly when it comes to her offensive wrestling.
She's evolving, right? She's gotten better. She did not have this skill set before. Now you watch her, and she looks like an Olympian. She looks like a girl that can wrestle at the highest levels. She scored so many takedowns in that round. Her wrestling coach must be very proud.
So that win by submission figures to silence any remaining doubters, and that certainly puts the rest of the division on notice. Huge result for her here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 13 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an...
We see it from the underground.